So what, you a YouTuber or something?
Rules to the game. You cannot use your eyes at any time, hence the blindfolds, you feel me? I'm not gonna make a batch of cookies. I'm gonna make a batch of cookies. At the end, we gonna taste the cookies blindfolded. Whoever's cookies taste the best, or whoever's cookie tastes the worst, we gonna figure out some type of punishment that we gonna do.
D, I feel like you can see. First, you each have to do 1 and 8 cups of flour.
Oh yeah, we got it.
Here's the flour.
This?
Mm-hmm.
Flour.
Mm-hmm. Where's my eight?
Here's the 1 cup.
You can't give us the exact cup. Lay the cups out and we'll figure out.
There's no way you would instantly know. You'd have to be a fool to not be able to tell the difference between a cup and basically a spoon.
Stupid. Well, let's do it. Let's find out who's a fool, who's not.
Okay, you need 1 and 1/8 cup.
1 and 1/8. Oh yeah, I might be a fool.
No, because you're playing his grimy hands. Did you wash your hands?
Did you wash your funky hands?
No, that's why.
No, you didn't. I did.
So I just remembered.
I'm a pro. I don't need no eyes for this.
Okay.
So that's the cup, right? Mm-hmm. No, I'm a pack of cup. You handed me the exact stuff.
Oh, like you want me to have all the cups out there.
I guess.
Bro, we would immediately mess up.
What you doing? How you not even make, what you, where you at?
I'm washing my hands.
We will be back.
So first, you have to get 1/4 cup of white sugar.
You just got another one. You don't put out a bunch of it, you just got another one with 1/4 cup. This is sugar?
I don't know.
It's gotta be sugar.
This is not 1/4 cup, is it?
Better fill it out. But I got us the sugar though. That's not a blow. I think this is the 4th cup. Yeah, that's gotta be it. You feel it?
Is this a collaboration or is this a competition?
It's both. I'm gonna help my niece out, but if her cookies is trash, you're gonna have to do the dash. Wait, hold on. 1/4 cup.
Is it 2/4?
Okay. I'm gonna go with the one that I don't think this is a 4th. Yeah, this is the 4th. Just gotta be a 4th. Because a 1/2 cup.
Bro, if we get this wrong though, the cookies are gonna come out trash.
That's the point.
Oh.
But my cookies ain't gonna be trash because I know I'm right. This gotta be the 4th cup, I think. Or is it, would it be bigger than this?
No, I wouldn't use it.
Just in case.
I can't tell.
I'm gonna just have extra sweet cookies here. What's the next step?
Add my name.
You better get the stepping before I leave you. The sugar right here. You see it?
I don't think this is a 4th though.
I guess you can't see it. Can you feel it? Well, you want to fill the other one? You want to see the one I was using?
I'm going to copy you.
Yeah, so it got to be the 4th, right? Because 2/4 have made that 1/2. But I did a little extra. No, I'd rather have too much than not enough. What's next?
Combine your butter.
Do I get 2 of these?
Well, you need 1/4 cup, so if you think that's the 1/4, then just 1.
What?
Wait, we need 1/4, right? 1/4 cup of sugar. Why? We taking 10 minutes on the first step.
Between cinematic and video on
your
camera.
A cinematic is gonna be dope because I got the best camera out.
So is that what you want me to do?
No, just do the regular video. But the longer you make this, the longer I'm gonna have to edit. So what's the next step? Jit.
I told you, combine in your butter.
Combine in the butter. You ain't telling me nothing.
Okay.
I want some butter. How much butter do you need though?
You each need 1 stick.
Where?
The whole stick?
Pause.
I'm out of butter.
Mine is
better.
I did it. Now I can use this gun thing. This is how I combine them now.
Until light and fluffy.
How do you know when it's light and fluffy?
Oh, baby, you know.
I'm gonna say light and fluffy. Right? Y'all see? Butter in my,
Mama, do you want to use the mixer?
Yeah.
The butter picked up in my thing. I feel like it's a lot of butter picked up in it. It is.
What is this? This sugar?
Yeah. How is this supposed to get light and fluffy? How long am I supposed to do this for?
Until it's light and fluffy.
Was the butter too cold? Yay, nay. Let me know in the comments. Why you fucking? I don't know why you just gotta get up.
Why you got it, boy?
Yeah, dude. Do you?
No.
No. Light and fluffy. Just right.
Stuff on a mixer?
Yeah, that thing is caked.
Alright, so then now you need to add in the packed cups of brown sugar. You each need half a cup of packed light brown sugar. Now, what I will let you in on is that we do not have a half cup. Measuring cup.
But we got that fourth.
So we just gotta do that twice?
Yeah, ma'am. Yeah, man. Alright, so we need to, what is it called again?
A light brown sugar.
Light brown sugar.
You're about to mix with that. You're huh? You're gonna still mix with that.
Oh.
We still need this?
This one. No. Talking about this.
Oh, okay. Where the brown sugar at? Let's do it.
Let me see. This.
Where the sugar? This it? Diamond sugar should have been in this. You got that fourth cup over there? Did you toss it?
No, I got some more right here. Wait.
Oh, wait, hold on. Is this the fourth cup the whole time? What did I have? A teacup?
A teacup?
Stupid. I think this might have been the eighth. And the one in your hand was a fourth. Yeah, because a cup is... Yeah, we probably need more sugar. We gonna have some sugarless cookies, some unsweetened cookies.
Can we add more?
I don't know. I'm gonna just do more brown sugar. But this is, yeah, I think I got the fourth cup.
If you do more, what just dripped on me?
Water from that cup.
Oh. We need 1/4, or no, we need a half cup, so I need 2 of these. Alright. What's the difference between brown, like if I add more brown sugar, is it gonna replace the sugar that I should have?
It tastes a bit different.
It does taste a bit different, and it changes the texture of the cookie.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know if you wanna use this 4th cup. So, now I believe this is the 4th cup.
Brown sugar is granulated sugar, but with molasses in it.
Molasses.
Mm-hmm.
Molasses.
Molasses.
That's like a Greek god, dude.
Molasses on its own tastes absolutely horrid.
And we gotta blend this too?
Smells horrid.
Mm-hmm. Horrid.
Yeah, you continue mixing until well combined.
Did you get your brown sugar, Nana?
No.
We had a 4th cup. Okay, yeah, so it's 2 of them. There's this one.
This one. Did you just have a half cup?
We don't have a half cup.
I don't have a half cup.
I meant 4th.
I think so, but...
Wait,
I so I can still mix my stuff while she used that?
Yeah, but I also gave you a whisk.
But why use what? I'm using my spoon. We both have one.
Alright, man, y'all know this look good and fluffy, man. I'm the best chef in the area, so I could literally do this with my eyes closed. Literally. You get your brown sugar out, my man?
I got one of those. What'd you do with it?
Passed it to you. Right here. The blender? What you looking for?
She was looking for the cup.
Oh. This gotta be it. But I think earlier I told you the other one was the fourth cup. But that's definitely cap. This ain't the fourth of a cup. So I'm going to get more of the sugar. So I think I need two more of these. This might be an eight. I'm adding more sugar. I don't know about you, but this is what I do. The next video, I'ma be in the stew. Okay. Nah, I should have enough sugar. Nah, you can indulge in that sugar if you want.
Is this brown sugar?
Uh-huh.
You cheating.
Oh, sorry.
She cheating.
My bad. Why cheat if you too? You asked for the sugar and I scooted it to you.
You a cheater, dude. Dang, it's all stuck in the whisk. There's no way. I ain't gonna have no cookies to make. It's stuck in here, ain't it?
Ooh, stink.
Yeah, you stink. Roman, why my cookies stink? This is a workout.
Brown sugar has, I told you, the molasses.
That's a Greek god. I'm sorry, no, this whip game I got right here, I'll be in the kitchen cooking regardless, so it ain't gonna beat my mixing skills. My wrist is just a cooking and flipping and dishing and dodging. Next step.
Are you adding more sugar in it?
Oh, you're doing more sugar.
I found it, I think.
Nope, I have the sugar.
This is flour.
I'm gonna be sugar.
Cause I don't know what cup this is.
Okay, a teaspoon. 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And
vanilla? Boy, I hate vanilla!
Vanilla? I hate vanilla.
1 teaspoon, I know how a teaspoon is.
You know what the teaspoon is? Good, because your Uncle D don't. I know, this probably the teaspoon, because this gotta be a tablespoon. A tablespoon is bigger. But then, hold on, there's a small one here too.
What moist crap do I mean? What is all this?
I don't know what the teaspoon is. Leave
that, that's the mixer of it.
My life. Is this the vanilla abstract?
It's extract.
Stupid.
Wow. For real? Mm-hmm. I need to go back to school. Oh my god. Okay, I think the vanilla was in a little box though. If I remember.
This vanilla.
That's it?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, because it's tiny and.
You positive?
Yeah.
You sure you don't need to phone a friend?
You have no more lifelines.
Now, you know what a teaspoon is?
Yeah.
Which one is the teaspoon?
What are you handing me?
Teaspoons. That's the teaspoon. This one's a little bit bigger. And it's a bigger one.
It's a teaspoon, so like, I think, okay, this is a teaspoon.
I got two more in my hand.
Here.
Oh, you found it. Yeah. You got the vanilla already? You already did yours?
No, she found the spoon and handed it to you.
No! Where's the vanilla?
In my hand. Oh, crap. Houston, we have a problem.
What happened?
I'm gonna open this thing. Alright, give me one of these teaspoons, please.
You open it? What? Is your blindfold off?
No, it's not off.
Get it.
His blindfold is on, I promise.
Don't you touch me.
Is your blindfold on?
Ah. You're poking me in the eye.
Well, that wouldn't be happening if your blindfold was on.
I did it. I don't know when to stop. I'm all overflowing on that. Ooh, that was a lot. Did I do it? I think I did it. Dang it. Should I do another one just to be safe that I made it in there?
No, because if you add too much vanilla, it's going to come out bad. Vanilla is strong.
For real?
Yeah. At least that's what I'm always told.
Who said that?
At least that's what I'm always told.
I spilled a lot of that vanilla. It's all over my hands. It's right here now. Man.
The lid isn't on it.
What is this? Puddle.
That's where me overflowing that vanilla.
Vanilla!
Alright, what's next? You did it, Nana?
Yes, I did.
Hit it right, folks.